Hello everybody, welcome to Lexus of Edmonton. We're located off 111th Avenue, 170th Street. We're looking at a brand new 2014 IS350C. It's a hardtop convertible. You have your 3.5 liter V6 engine, 6-speed automatic. This is the F Sport package, so you have tons of extra features. You have your S Sport tuned suspension, 18-inch alloy wheels, front grille, scuff plates, leather seats, steering wheel. The list goes on and on. So we have the star or ultra white exterior and inside the F-Sport red leather. Two-door, four-passenger. So there's that nice red leather. You have power windows, power locks, side mirrors are powered. Power adjustable front seats with the lumbar. Your F-Sport steering wheel. Got your paddle shifters on it, audio controls, hands-free communication. Headlamp washers. Dashboard directory of tire pressure monitoring system. This is your automatic all button for the windows on the driver and passenger. Right here, this is for your hard top that will fold down into the trunk. You have your aluminum sport pedals with rubber inserts, power tilted telescopic steering wheel. It is fully leather wrapped. You have cruise control, engine start and stop button, windshield wiper de-icer. In the middle here, you have your display screen. It is touch. We have it on navigation, it's voice activated. Hit climate, you have dual zone climate control, AC, audio, you have AM, FM, satellite, DVD, USB, auxiliary. You have the HD radio, surround sound. So front and rear defrost, side mirrors are heated as well. Disc loaders right here. Heated and cooled front seats. Cup holder, slide back your armrest, there's another one, and this is where you find your inputs and power outlet. You have lockable glove compartment, adjustable headrests, dual vanity mirrors, overhead lighting, auto dimming rearview mirror with three different garage door openers. Backup camera also is located in your display screen. So you have your F-Sport logo, 18-inch wheels with wheel locks, performance tires. So on the back bumper here, you have your clearance and backup sensors. You have remote trunk release, and there's a button underneath here that will pop this trunk open for you. So inside, we do have some goodies. You have your wheel locks, manual books, full-length carpet for the trunk. You have your cargo tie-downs, some hard-shell surface back here. This is for your convertible top. It does have to be placed a certain way for the top to fold down into the trunk. Underneath the floor, you have your compact spare tire, jack, and some tools. So you have powered moving seats. So this will move the seat forward right here. So you have back seat pockets, ventilation ducts there in the middle. You have your armrest with cup holders. This right here is going to fold down your headrest. Just pop them back up. You have your child seat anchors, speakers. These right here will fold the upper portion of the seat. So you have your integrated turn signal lights in your side mirrors. Around to the front, you have your LED daytime running strip lights, headlamp washers, fog lights, and you have those sensors on your front bumper.